No, people, we are lucky, so we're gonna have the two suns phenomenon. You see, it's the sun and the sunlight is reflected in this trail around. And now in about a minute we're gonna have the second sun. I mean, we're gonna see here the second sun. You see? Start to have the shape. Anyway, so why isn't it, why is not the second sun actually? Because we should have two trails reflected on the water, which I believe we're not gonna have. We're not gonna see this. So this is the two suns phenomenon. Now, last year I caught in the same day two suns phenomenon in three different locations. No, it was this year, I believe. Yeah, on 14th of January. So it was here, and Torre Mozza, Ugento in Italy, and La Maga del Mar Menor in Spain. So basically, the same sunrise with two suns phenomenon in three different locations. You have the clips on my YouTube channel. Now here, it's another interesting thing. Usually, I don't know if this, it must be from the sun simulator. I don't understand this. Anyway, you're gonna see the sun very small, and then in a couple seconds, I mean, 10, 15, 20 seconds, gonna become very big. Like I believe we're about to see right now. Then it's going to become like some other webcams that you see I don't know, the sun, like a third part of the screen. It's unbelievable. So now you know it's two suns phenomenon and two suns are really the twin sun presence at the sunrise or sunset, but usually it's very far from, I mean a little bit the distance, so basically you can see that they are two suns. And now it's gonna grow very big. So point is, I believe the sun is in the dust trail of Nibiru. That's why we see this from time to time.